Okay, so this is just an update on the Channel 9 tower that was being demolished, and it's now completely gone. I believe today was the last day. It's the 20th of October today, 2021, and as you can see, the tower is now gone. It's the crane that pulled it down. Now it's all gone. So there you go. It's done.